She might be Jenny from the Bronx, but J-Lo loves a bit of luxury. And for their third Valentine's Day together, the superstar bought Alex Rodriguez a blue and silver designer watch, priced at over $24,000. The former baseball great took to Instagram and said, "Thank you, baby," along with a picture of his new prize gem on his left wrist. The Audemars Piguet Royal Oak chronograph watch is made of stainless steel. It features a blue dial with a grand tapisserie pattern, rhodium-toned counters, white gold applied hour markers and Royal Oak hands with luminescent coating. So far, J.Lo hasn't divulged what gift A-Rod gave her this year. But she did recently reveal that he went all out for their first Valentine's together in 2017 and had a spread of flowers, cakes and chocolates laid out for her when she arrived in Las Vegas for her residency, according to People. The couple, who also just celebrated their two-year anniversary together earlier this month, have made it a priority to spend time together during this romantic time of the year. They were side by side when they were spotted leaving a gym in Miami following a Friday morning workout. Jennifer showed off her famous curves in a pair of black leggings and a smile t-shirt, while Alex also looked casual and comfortable in gray shorts and a gray t-shirt. The previous day, the pair spent a romantic Valentine's Day together, lounging in bed drinking coffee, hitting the beach, and sharing a picture of their blended family to social media. In the family snap, Jennifer's 10-year-old twins with Mark Anthony, M, and Max, were seen posing with smiles next to A-Rod's daughters with ex-wife Cynthia Skirtis, Natasha, 14, and Ella, 10. Earlier that morning, J.Lo shared a sweet photo of her relaxing in bed next to her man. "We'll be here. So much love to give today and every day. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone," she wrote in the caption. In celebration of their two-year anniversary, the couple shared a number of tributes on social media. A-Rod, 43, wrote that the future is unknown, explaining, "It feels like we have been together forever. We are meant to be, and how much you mean to me cannot be put into words. Every moment with you is cherished. Where this road will take us next is unknown, but there is no one else I would rather have by my side. The journey is just beginning and I am excited for what's ahead." And Jennifer wrote a similar sentiment, where she said she felt blessed to know someone who makes her world a more beautiful, safe and stable place. She wrote in her post, "You make my world a more beautiful, safe and stable place, in the midst of our ever-changing, ever-moving life. You make me feel like a teenager starting out all over again. Every time I think I have you pegged, you surprise me in the most wonderful ways, reminding me how blessed I am to have found you now in this moment at this time, our time. Te amo, macho."